we are, oh God, the light as well. We pray that, Lord, this radio should do exploits every time it is opened by many people. We thank you for souls that have been won already. We want to say many others are going to be won into the kingdom in the name of Jesus. Win them continually in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Here in the broadcasting station, we want to pray the Lord, the Father, as Johnny sits here, as Peter sits here, whoever sits here and is communicating, let it be under the unction of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And let no weapon that is fashion against this environment, against them that ever prosper. And I pray it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Special privilege to give you as my count and as a commit,
myself, it was a great problem in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray and lay my hand on you, asking that your weaknesses be strengthened by God.
Amen.
My desires be given you. And Lord, the Lord to make you become stronger and stronger than ever. As you meet the challenges of life, God will give you success in Jesus' name. I lay my hand on you and ask that the grace of God that's able to keep you will keep you from falling. And also, the Holy Ghost will anoint you and support you in every way you cannot understand. Understand in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I ask the grace of God upon you that God will bless you and the blessings will make you become a great daughter as you keep on dedicating your life to God. May the hand of God come upon you and prosper in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lay my hand on you, asking God who is able to sustain your life, sustain you in all the difficulties you may be involved. But you say right now, you are transformed and success is on your way. And as you contribute towards the progress of this great institution, let's aim at fostering the name of Jesus and the gospel. Your ways are pretty open, Jesus.
Amen.
Lay my hand on you, ask you to succeed in life. Ask that every entanglement in life shall never put you down, but that you will overcome and become a great man of God. The grace of God is going to flourish upon you and keep you strong as you meet the needs of other people. God will meet your needs in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lay my hand on you. Ask God to bless you, to keep you, and to guide you, and to prosper you. The Lord fight every battle you are in for. And let Him, and Him alone, make you a surprise to your friends and to your family members. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I thank you for this prayer. I believe that you have answered the testimonies as full as I prayed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
As a baby born in the house. And we thank God that really the baby is born and we are witnesses. And when the baby is born, there's joy in the family also.
Yes.
And when we look at the birth of Jesus, we saw people who left distances to come and give him support. I mean, to recognize his birth and also to share in the joy of that family. Mm-hmm. That's the same thing we've come. But again, Bishop Bando said, This World Empowerment Radio needs partnership. Mm-hmm. And the Bible says, for us to go ahead, we must partner. Mm-hmm. And that's why God himself knew that this world cannot go. It cannot develop without partnership. That's why he created a woman. He gave Adam. If not given Adam a woman, there would have been no development. Am I right?
Yeah.
And development comes as a result of a partnership. So I want to appeal here. If the Lord has touched your heart, you need to have that touch of God that this vision is from God and you are a child of God. You want to partner. I want to encourage you to stand. I will pray with you. And in fact, you decide if you want to be a partner only by bringing your announcements here, whatever we want to be, we want to encourage you to stand up so that we can pray with you. Anybody? I believe. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Pastor, come out here. I want to pray with you. We want partners, solid partners, committed people to see that this radio must succeed. We want to partner in that way. In whatever way you want to partner, but you want to be a contributor or a supporter of this very important radio that has been brought to us. First of all, in this division, in South Wales, in general. So, any other person want to partner outside there? Those who are out, you want to partner, please come in. All right. My name is Willis. I want to pray. Is she with us? She's not with us. I'm a partner. Don't say you are few. You are few because you are the one being looked at us. Small number. But before God, you are mighty men. And God is going to bless you because of the decision to partner with this river. Father, I'm praying for these brothers who have come out to really declare that they are in partnership with Radio World Empowerment Radio to see that they accomplish the vision as, oh God, you have given us the visioner. As they join, oh dear Lord God, with the visioner to promote and to expand the radio, may they, oh God, be blessed. Let them be resourceful. Bless their resources. Whatever they touch and do, let it prosper in Jesus' name.
Amen.
As they sleep on their beds and they plan and think on how they are going to really support and see this radio succeed, open them doors, let them have, oh God, more visions on how to collaborate. I pray, dear Lord, let no incident, let nothing happen with them. Protect them as they move left and right. Let nothing happen with them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
When you say, Father, let this dream, let this declaration also make them great. As I pray, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, be blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you very much. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
Okay. While the partners form is going round, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to give you a team.